I lay the blame, feel any shame? Should I be the one to let go? Did her love like a rose simply change with the season? Truly beyond her control. Should I hold on to the thorns or get on with my life? Are the roots deep enough for our love to survive? Is she tending to a rose from another garden, while ours slowly grows dry? Oh, is she tending to a rose from another garden, letting our love die on the vine? Letting our love die on the vine.
Kept me warm, kept me warm. you're loving them so, but taking them all for granted. You may lose them one day, someone takes them away, and they don't hear the words you long to say.
I would give anything I own, give up my just to touch you once again.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and down, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. Split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fools, I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might reach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. Echo. The people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the word that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on a subway wall.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah.
must have echoed that you can live by. And so become yourself, because the past is just a goodbye.
Teach your children well, the father's hell will slowly go by. And feed them on your dreams, the one they picked, the one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you you would cry. So just look at them and sigh.
Of 10 years can go the fears that you always grew by. And so please help them with your youth. They seek the truth before they can die.
Teach your parents well, the children's hell will slowly go by. Them on your dreams, the one they picked, the one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you you would cry. So just look at them and sigh, and know they love you.
Thank you. chatting machine. Like a face, mystery of childbirth, of childhood itself, great visitations. What is it that calls to us? Why must we pray screaming? Why must not death be redefined? We shut our eyes, we stretch our arms in a world of pain of glass. An asphyxiation, the fix on anything, the line of light, the name of truth, the hands of peace, the promise. That she is blessed among women.
Operator, or could you help me place this call? You see the number on the matchbook is old and faded. She's living in LA with my best old ex-friend Ray. A guy she said she knew well and sometimes hated. But isn't that the way they say it goes? Let's forget all that. Give me the number if you can find it, so I can call just to tell her I'm fine and to show I've overcome the blow. I've learned to take it well. I only wish my words would just convince myself that it just wasn't real. But that's not the way it feels. Operator, well, could you help me place this call? 'Cause I can read the number that you just gave me. There's something in my eyes, you know it happens every time. I think about the love I thought would save me. Isn't that the way they say it goes? Well, let's forget all that and give me the number if you can find it, so I can call just to tell her I'm fine and sure I've overcome the blow. I've learned to take it well. I only wish my words can just convince myself that it just wasn't real. That's not the way it feels. No, 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 that's not the way it feels. Operator, well, let's forget about this call. There's no one there I really wanted to talk to. Thank you for your time. Oh, you've been so much more than kind. You can keep the dime. Isn't that the way they say it goes? But let's forget all that and give me the number if you can find it, so I can call just to tell her I'm fine and show I've overcome the blow. I've learned to take it well. Only wish my words can just convince myself that it just wasn't real. But that's not the way it feels.
Thank you.
to say.